Where do I even start? Like, what do I even say?
It's why we're here.
It's weird because, like, I can't even, like, you can't see my mouth moving, but I'm definitely talking right now, right? Anywho, we are at the Detroit airport, me and Amal, because we are on our way to L.A. Randomly, Zach called me last night. It was like, hey, bro, you trying to shoot something for FTP? Tomorrow? I was like, tomorrow?
Passenger Griffin and Wake, please recheck in. Passenger Royce Redmond, please recheck in.
Hey. Keep that shit on down low. I'm doing something. Here we are at the airport. I haven't been at the airport in a while, and it's everything you would think it is. There's nobody here. TSA is kind of weird. I would say it's the fastest I got through, but like it still took me forever because they wanted to look at every single camera I had, as always. Now I just think them niggas like want to see all my camera shit. Like they just be like, let's look at all his camera shit. They're not even like touching niggas' IDs at that bitch. You just like put your ID in like this little card thingy, and it's like, all right, good. They ain't even like scan my boarding pass. Like all that extra shit they was doing, they ain't even doing that, bro. It's just weird. Also, this camera's stupid heavy, bro. We are waiting to board our flight to Phoenix because we got a little layover there. Then we're going to be in LA. And now these niggas talking about the air conditioning don't work on the plane. These niggas don't want us to be cool.
Thank you, buddy.
I'm hilarious, bro. All right, well, I guess not like y'all care, but I'll update y'all as much as possible, I guess. All right. Like a baby love the off guard photo. Yeah. No, the other side. Are we gonna do both sides? Fuck it. Trying to. Y'all gotta get next to each other a little bit more. Yeah. Shit gonna be hard to watch. Shit really a workout. All right, bet.
Yes.
Directly at the camera? Bet. Then we get one from the back. All right, bet. Fuck out of here, Haro. Stand to the side so I can see the side.
What?
That form, my form was so ugly, I'm gonna shoot another one. Niggas gonna be mad. When Corona over, I pull up to the spot. James Harden. Niggas gonna be mad. I pull up. It's gonna be bad. They gonna think I ain't got it no more. Oh, he ain't got it no more. He ain't sweet no more. Yeah, right. But anywho, we are back at Zach's house. Finally, after it wasn't really that long of a day. It was a long day for me because I had to catch a flight like 7 a.m. They are very loud back here too. So if y'all can hear them in the background, just please don't even worry about it. But anyway, it was a long day for us because we had to wake up, catch a flight, then catch another flight. Then we got here and we immediately got to work. Well, not like really immediately, but like we didn't like go put our bags down. Like we went to the warehouse, put our bags down there. Then we immediately went to go shoot and all that. Zach was nervous, so he was making me nervous. But Zach was nervous because, look, he out of breath. Zach was nervous because, so he wanted the photos to be on film because, you know, he trusts your boy, you know what I'm saying? That's my man's, you know what I'm saying? Really my brother for real. So, he wanted me to shoot some of the photos on digital too, just in case anything bad happened with the film photos. Because, you know, there's a lot that go into film photography and all that, and a lot that can go wrong. So, wanted a backup plan. But the thing is, I forgot my digital battery at the warehouse, so there's no digital photos and there's no backup plan. So we have a bunch of film in the house that hopefully looks good. I think it looks good, you know what I'm saying? I trust myself and my abilities. So, you know what I'm saying? I shot all of it without a light meter too. So, you know, who knows? Yeah, but anyway, we are back at the crib. Well, not my crib, but we're back here and we're relaxing. And we're about to spend the rest of this day just relaxing. It is Memorial Day. Me and Amal have to go back to the city in the morning, so probably just gonna chill for the rest of the night, catch our flight in the morning, and go back home. This might be like a really short vlog, to be completely honest. Should I compare it? Ooh, I just dribbled again. I'm sorry. But should I like pair it with like another vlog, or like what should I do?
Maybe wait and see how long it is.
Maybe, yeah, I'm gonna wait and see how long it is. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. But anyway, I missed that on purpose. Psych, I never miss. I'll never miss. I never miss. I'm gonna shoot. One more. You heard it. And to that, I say goodbye.
We are finally back at the crib, you know what I'm saying? So I just wanted to sit down and talk to y'all a little bit, like I always do at the end of all of my videos, just sit down and talk to y'all for a little bit about like my thoughts on what happened and just like where I was when I was doing what I was doing and all this other shit, you know what I'm saying? Just give y'all a little rundown. Plus, I know I didn't show any of the photos within the video of me that taking the photos. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put them up now while I talk and stuff like that, and y'all can check them out. Also, link to the lookbook is going to be in the description where you can look at every single photo that I took. First of all, I just wanna thank Zach, thank everybody that was involved within the lookbook, especially thank Zach for like trusting me and flying me out to do the lookbook. Super short notice and just trusting me with the vision and everything like that. It was fun, bro. I have been shooting, how do I say this? Without sounding like arrogant. I've been shooting film for a little bit now, so I'm kinda confident within my film taking, my film photo taking abilities. I had no problems or like worries with the film or anything like that because I've been doing it for a while, I've been developing for a while, and you know, once you get in the rhythm with something and once you've been doing something for a while, you kind of just get the hang of it and don't even think about things going wrong. But I do understand there's a lot of things that can go wrong with taking film photos. Like, you can shoot blank rolls, you can fuck around and fuck up in the development process, and there's a lot of things that can go wrong. First of all, G Herbo is a photogenic person to begin with, so I think regardless of whatever photo you take of him, it's going to be pretty good photos. I personally don't do like white background photos, so within these photos I wanted to like kind of add like my little own little flair to it and just like kind of spice it up. So I did the light leaks intentionally on some of the photos. I know a lot of people always tell me to like clean my film negatives or clean my scanner because of the dust that's on my film, but people don't know that I do this on purpose because I'm not the biggest fan of just like a clean, like I like the look of dust and scratches on my film. So I left that on there for some of these photos too because I like the way it looked, and I think the photos came out super fire. I do fuck with film because of the intentional mistakes you can do to them to make them look better. So I kind of just added some of that to the photos, and I did take a few just like regular clean white background photos, and they came out good, bro. I'm very happy with the results of the photos. Zach is too, so that's all that really matters. Now this is my second time doing like a real important thing on film, so I think I'm going to continue to do it, bro. I'm really fucking with it. So anyway, bro, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Before I go, your boy just got, you know what I'm saying, if you Switch gang, your boy is now Nintendo Switch gang. So I'm gonna leave my code in the description below. If you play Smash Bros or anything else, Mario Kart, whatever it is, and you want to smoke, please let me know because I'm giving out free smoke, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, bro, I hope y'all are having a good day. There's a lot of crazy shit going on in the world right now, so yeah, I think Detroit low-key finna have a protest tonight. I might fuck around and go to that, you know what I'm saying, shoot it on film, you know what I'm saying, bring my flannel, my beanie and all that. So if y'all, you know what I'm saying, ain't subscribed to your boy, please do me a favor, hit the subscribe button. And if you are subscribed, you may got the bell rung, ring the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video, man. It's truly appreciated. But y'all stay safe out there, bro. Let's go do some shit safely, you know what I'm saying.